Hi, I am Ahmed Badran. Welcome to my work channel. In this video, I will show you how to calculate the total length of any number of lines, arcs, polylines, or even the parameter of a circle in AutoCAD. With a simple auto Lisp for AutoCAD, it's called a total length Lisp. Let's get started. First, you will need to download the total length Lisp from the link attached in the video description below. Second, add this Lisp file to AutoCAD. There are many ways to load the Lisp program to AutoCAD. The first way is very easy. Just drag and drop the Lisp into the drawing area in AutoCAD. There is another method to add AutoLisp to AutoCAD. Just type app load in the command line, app load, then hit enter. Now select the Lisp file, then press load. It show you total length, TOTL Lisp successfully loaded. Now hit close. Now type the Lisp abbreviation, which is TOTL. Press enter, then select objects. The objects here are lines, arcs, polyline, or a circle. For example, this is a fan coil unit and a chilled water system. If you need to find the total length of the 20 mm diameter supply chilled water pipes, then select all the pipes or all the lines that represent the 20 mm diameter chilled water pipes. This is a supply chilled water pipe, which is blue, and the green line is the return chilled water pipe. The red lines are the condensate drain pipe. I need to find the total length of the supply chilled water pipe, which are blue. Now I will select all the lines which represent 20 mm diameter pipes. I will do this with all fine coil units in this level because all the fine coil units have the same supply pipe diameters, which is 20 mm diameter. And so on. Now press enter from the keyboard. It will show you a message with the total length of the selected objects, which is 23 meter length or 23,112 millimeters. Now press OK and I finished this tutorial. Now subscribe to our channel and share this video. Goodbye and see you later.